Brisbane has been invaded by tens of thousands of red jerseys ahead of tonight's highly anticipated Lions test. Amber Austin Wright reports now on the building excitement.
The red army ambush was hard to miss. From lunchtime, Brisbane bars were chock full of red jerseys. Those Lions warmed up early.
We're just going to have a couple of quiet beers and soak in the atmosphere. There's a lot of red running about and not much yellow so far, but I'm sure it'll be here at some point.
But in the crowd, amongst the pack, a wallaby could sometimes be spotted.
Are you feeling outnumbered?
Oh, that's why I'm standing on the door, to make sure more of the buggers get in.
I'm fine. Just hanging with the enemy.
Some of the Lion pride has travelled all the way from Scotland in kilts.
It has to be done.
No questions.
Bill the Big Cat has followed his team all around the world for the last 16 years, and he's been photographed nearly every step of the way.
Oh yeah, so he's so well-travelled, and he's actually looking all right for himself, so...
A beer, bangers and mash, and some Aussie sun has helped ease the nerves before the big game.
Yeah, just trying to keep calm, not get too nervous.
But yeah, we're enjoying it for you. bit of sunning and great stuff, like, yeah.
I think the atmosphere is starting to really build up around town as well now, so I think it's going to get feverish as the day goes on.
They're friends now, but what will happen later?
I think we'll laugh it off, whatever happens, but yeah, it'll be
fun.
One
of us will be making fun of the other, whichever way.
When the Wallabies turn the tide on a sea of red.
Amber Austin Wright reporting there, and go the Wallabies. And you can catch all the on-field action of tonight's first test live and free right here on Network 10. Coverage from 7:30 tonight.